Джиит уже вышел, второе место. А, ну, вот. Можно.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, let's take you to Manchester.
Couple of changes for Manchester City. Wilfredo Caballero plays in goal. Pablo Zabaleta starts with Garclichy as the wide defenders. Fernandinho starts. He was the player of the game, the man of the match the last time they played. Lionel Messi is the main striker today. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Here it is, the effort on goal from Messi. Garclichy. James Milner.
Superb shimmy then. Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
And the cross is in. Good defensive play here. Takes the shot off. Wonderful save. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. To get the ball forward here. Manchester City in with a chance. And he knocks in the goal. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it. Full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging at the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter attack.
Another angle on it here. Into the match, and that is the first goal. Here's a chance to attack. Out to the wingman. Lionel Messi. Really strong play in the tackle. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Fernando. Not a nice challenge. And the ref too. Tremendous understanding from these players. Fouled by the Manchester City player. It's going to be yellow for Clichy. Thank you. strong challenge. In there. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. Goalkeeper's got to it, punched it away. Here's the shot. Goal kick to come. Seeing at the moment is Manchester City being worked very hard indeed. They do have the... Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save. Now the corner. Put the team that's leading under some pressure. Well, he read that passage of play, was able to make the interception. Foul by the Manchester City player. Going to get yellow here, Alan?
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Oh, it's off the bar! And the decision from the referee via the fourth official is 5 added minutes. Came in with a challenge. That's neatly done. Looking good, this move. Here is a corner for them. Just trailing by the one. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
He's scored!
He's laced it and it's blown into the left side. And keeper, no chance really.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Back at level pegging again at 1-1. Enormous.
Frank Lampard.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1.
So we reach half time. It's nicely balanced with the score 1-1. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
And a goal! Such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. So we're all set for the second half. And in goes the cross. Not a bad cross. But it's the defender's ball. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Fernando. Sanya. Keeps it going well. Could have got hurt in that incident. In with a chance. Well, this is a shot that could have put them in front. Still plenty of time to go though, but we're still left.
Yeah, just looking at the defenders, I actually thought they believed he was going to score there, but he didn't do the job.
Decent challenge by the opponent. And now a throw-in. And hits it! And that will clear the danger. Beaten his marker. That's really well done. Good defending. Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. We might look back at the end of the match at this decision, one way or another. The scores are level. Free kick against Manchester City. Going to get yellow here, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. None of us were expecting anything but that.
Lionel Messi carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. It's the judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
What a chance here, got to be. Great save. Sanya. Messi for moments like this to be, by the end of his career, the best player the world has ever seen.
I don't think that's an exaggeration, Martin. It's a ball on the string there. All the best for those defenders. No chance at all.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. And the scoreline is 2-1.
And the score of Christian Teo. In the 73rd minute, number 10, Lionel Messi.
Martin De Michelis. It could be it. In with a chance. Great goalkeeping. Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And here's the header. Oh, he's in it. Too high. Today, but they've just got to seal the win. There can be no switching off in these closing minutes. And it's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Yaya Toure. In these closing minutes,
it's time for the Alamo. By the looks of it, they need a goal and they're piling everybody forward.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. This could be a chance. He's through. Here's the chance. And he knocks in the goal.
Missed that, you look a little bit foolish, but he's still at the bottom left with a plump.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. They're a terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasize their superiority. Christian Teo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Never much doubt about which team was going to win this one. The referee has blown the final whistle. 4-1, the final score. Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
So it's full-time with a final score, 4-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
And he's put it away beautifully. goal. What we've come to see, that's a brilliant goal. That's a very good goal.
Champions Cup, Arsenal 3, Feyenoord 0. Atletico Madrid 1, Roma 0. Liverpool 1, Schalke 2, Zenit 2, Bilbao 0.
Фернандо, голевая первая. Была. Милнер. 3 плюс 8, 7 плюс 8. 33, 42, 20.